I wanted to explain sustainability. I'm obsessed about the idea to teach children about sustainability in a very simple way. For instance, sustainability is an equation between what we save and what we waste. So, save more, waste less. But if you waste zero, sustainability goes to infinitum. Okay, this is very simple how to show, for instance, regarding water supply, regarding energy. But I think we are in a moment where we can go further. That means it's more than just saving more and wasting less. It's much more. You have to save much more. You have to be committed to have much more. And this is linked to a word which is replenished.